क्लास टू इंग्लिश वन चैप्टर सिक्स काउंटेबल एंड अनकाउंटेबल नेमिंग वर्ड्स पार्ट टू. टॉपिक फॉर टुडे इज एक्सरसाइज ए गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 30. डियर चिल्ड्रन, इन द मॉर्निंग व्हेन वी वेर हैविंग अवर जूम ऑनलाइन क्लास आई वॉज एक्सप्लेनिंग यू अबाउट द दिस चैप्टर काउंटेबल एंड अनकाउंटेबल नेमिंग वर्ड्स. As the name says, countable means which can be counted, which can be counted in numbers like 1, 2, 3, 4. And uncountable means which cannot be counted. We can only express them in quantity like some, few, little, like that. So, in this exercise, in this chapter, today we are going to cover how to differentiate the naming words for their countability and for the ones which we cannot count. If we can count them in numbers, those nouns are countable naming words, and which we cannot count are uncountable naming words. So let's read this instruction given on page number 30 for exercise A before we start writing this in our book and copy. Look at the pictures and write the correct number for the naming words that you can count. Write some for the ones you cannot count. So there are many pictures given here, and these pictures are in the form of in the question they have been written in words. The blanks are where you have to write the number, count the object here and write the number there. For which you cannot count, we have to write the word sum. So first question is dash buffaloes. So how many buffaloes you see here in the picture? There are six. So here we can count the buffalo, so we can say six buffaloes. Question number two, dash flour. Flour is this, in Hindi we call it as atta. Can we count the flour? Like 1 atta, 2 atta, 3 atta? No. So we have to use the word sum, because flour is an uncountable naming word. So we say sum flour. And what's the spelling for sum? S-O-M-E. Question number 3, dash milk. Now look at the picture. Can you count this milk? No, it's not possible. So we say some milk. So the answer to question number 3 is some. Number 4, dash bags. How many bags do you see? Can we count them? Yes, we can count them. So let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 bags. Number 5, dash juice. Can you count the juice? We cannot count the juice, but we can count the glasses. But we cannot count the juice. So we say some juice, since it is uncountable naming word. Dash sand. Can we count the sand just below the juice? Can you see? That is the sand. In Hindi we call it as mitti. And can we count them? No. So we say, we use the word sum, because it is uncountable naming word. Number 7, dash children. Can we count the children? Yes, we can count. 1, 2, 3, 4. So there are 4 children. So here, buffaloes, bags, children are countable naming words. Flour, milk, juice, sand are uncountable naming words. I hope this helped you understand the concepts well. So this for today's homework, you have to do this exercise in your copy and revise the spellings and learn them very well. That's all for today, children. Take care.